the pool around the reactor, something similar is going on with light. In that reactor, electrons and positrons can shoot out from those fission reactions faster than the speed of light in water. And as those particles tug on the water molecules, the ripples of light given off are moving slower than the particle is, so they pile up along that front edge, a shock wave, just like a sonic boom, except you see it instead of hear it. A photonic boom, maybe. That's what that blue light is.